take the TRX up until it's on full tension so it won't actually move. And make sure that rib cage is sitting on top of that pelvis, so a little bit of a standing plank. Neck is neutral. And then head of the humerus is centered in that socket properly. From there, you're going to try to do this rotational movement into the TRX. Okay? You're going to start with about 10% effort, build to 20% effort, 30% effort, 40% effort, 50, and so forth. You're going to build within your tolerance level. We're trying to do a 30 to 45 second contraction and keeping the pain no higher than 2 to 3 out of 10. All right, you're going to do a set for 30 to 45 seconds, take a minute rest, and then repeat. For the opposite, I'll do it on the left side so you can see it. You're going to do external rotation. So again, full tension on that TRX. Rib cage over the pelvis, head of the humerus centered properly. And then from there, it's a 10% effort, 20% effort, 30% effort. You can pull, or you can take your hand like this, whatever feels a little bit more comfortable. And you're gonna do a 30-second effort, 1 minute rest in between. Work it only within that 2 to 3 out of 10 pain level, trying to build up the amount of force to the load that you can tolerate.